How excited are you to have this movie premiere?
I'm so excited. Like I was saying earlier, this is my first premiere for like a big thing that I'm a lead in, so I'm stoked. It's kind of surreal. It's cool.
And you guys have some amazing stunts. What was your favorite stunt to shoot?
I gotta say the roof. Yeah, I mean, I was looking forward to going on that roof the entire shoot, and I knew it was gonna be like a four-night shoot, and I saw the crane, and I was like, I'm gonna be up there, and I love heights, and I was so excited. I wanted to fall off, but the stunt coordinator wouldn't let me. And I'm glad I didn't, because when they did the stunt the first time, she fell and banged against the house. Something went wrong, like it didn't catch her or something like that. So I'm really glad I didn't, because I would hurt myself like that.
So I hear that the trip to Rosarito was insane and fun.
It was so much fun.
And what was your truth or what was your dare? Because you guys played a game of truth or dare now.
Oh yeah, I got dared to dance on the table.
And did you do it?
Yeah, of course.
Perfect.
Not afraid of dancing on the table.
Perfect, thank you so much.
Thank you.